So one of the challenges I accepted was how do I keep on schedule everything and keep moving with the video, same thing. Until lately, like, I've been basically thinking, oh, I gotta make this video, make sure that, set to public on these dates. I used to have it towards Tuesday and Fridays. Now it's, then I just went to, like, one day of the week, whichever it was. Now it's, I do it every Saturday. Okay, I do it every Saturday and occasionally on Tuesdays, and Tuesdays are pissed off Tuesdays. Okay, I talk pissed off about something. Okay, and I invite other people who want to do it but not necessarily on their channels to do it on my channel. So if you want to do something on my pissed off Tuesdays, all you gotta do is have a topic that you're pissed off on, record yourself, and then send me the video. Or tell me that you have a video you want me to post on my channel, okay? And I'll send you my personal email for this channel, okay? But anyways, how I keep on this track now is not only do I have a tablet that I do occasionally do now, but I also, top of it, is I have a calendar. It is a two-year monthly planner for 2017 and 2018, so that helps a lot, so I don't have to keep buying these every year, I have to remember and everything like that. But got it at Big Lots for $3, and what I do is, in it, is that on Saturday especially, is that I put a little dot saying there is a video scheduled for that day. So when I do another video, and I don't remember when that last day I scheduled, because I upload a lot, as many of you know, I could look on this and say, okay, it's this day. And even with a lot of videos I put together, because I do that a lot, I can look into this saying, okay, I'm scheduling this video collab that of mine only, with collection of videos. I check and everything. But that's how I do it. How do you guys, subscribers or non-subscribers of mine, how do you do it? Do you do it out, or are you one of those people to where whenever you feel like you post a video? I know if you guys ever do or see or are part of the group, the Dumpster Divers, Superman Rider, he does it every Saturday. He has one, and it's basically, if you've never heard of it, it's news you normally don't hear. He gets a collection of articles from other people, or that he finds himself, or even videos that other people have done, passed around socially. He's like, hey, here's this article for the week and all this other stuff. And it's really interesting stuff, because stuff that you don't hear on the news, especially like during in America during election year or leading up to the election date where everybody votes and everything. You don't hear random stuff that is actually positive. It's like, hey, this, people are actually doing this. We don't have to just face on the negative and everything like that. But he does it every week. He took it, started doing the Dumpster Divers years ago from a guy named Sean, or many people know him as Viper321. He did it, started on livevideo.com, which is no longer an active website anymore for video sharing. But yeah, so that's me, how I do scheduling. That's how someone else does it, only once a week with one type of topic, type of thing, Dumpster Divers. But yeah, let me know in the comments how you guys do it. If you want to know more about the Dumpster Divers, there's a link in the description below. And my pants, okay? Until next time, peace out, everyone.